morning, guys. Happy Friday. It is December 22nd. I'm at my desk and ready to kick off the weekend. This is the second part to my saying goodbye to 2023 vlog. And yeah, so I got my coffee, made it this morning, and then I got some breakfast, and I'm about to complete a training for work. So yeah, and then I get to run the Target, pick up some stuff, and then I have my gift exchange with my best friend later. So yeah, and then her and I were gonna grab lunch. So yeah, it's overall gonna be a pretty busy day, so come along with me.
Open tissue paper for a surprise. Oh shit. You got me really scared now. Ooh. Yay. That's really cool.
There's more in there.
Is that butterscotch? Like, oh, that's butter.
That's beer. The butter beer that she likes.
Oh, yay.
They're like gummies, I think.
Yeah. Nothing there.
Those two are just crumbled up.
Making it really hard to get this out of here.
Oh. What's that?
What is this?
Cards? Something?
From Walgreens?
Oh, it's a package within a package. It's Packception.
No way.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
What is it?
We're going to see Fallout Boy.
You're going to see Fallout Boy.
Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you, babe.
Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. It's December 23rd. We're 2 days away from Christmas. I'm at my desk. Made me some coffee. And I've been getting some work done. I need to edit the other vlog. So I'm gonna do that today. Have to do some laundry and household stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me today. I'm also working at my big computer. So I'll put time lapse in for that. So yeah.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
What is that?
That's from all of us.
You want water?
Oh! That's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Merry Christmas, it's hard to surprise your mind.
And we did it without you knowing.
Yeah, I can't believe we pulled that off. Oh, look at
that.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Can you hear? I'm in it.
Good morning. Merry Christmas.
I'm comfortable. This is fine.
You want to open more gifts first and then we'll open him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boy.
No, Austin's
Mama, won't you sit in the seat?
That's awesome.
I love you forever and always. Love
okay,
you. Love your free pool.
Love
the
you did good, Brit.
She did. I had no idea.
Surprise!
I had no idea. I feel an atomic bomb blowing off. So.
There you go.
That's it. That's the thing. That's my movie. That's it.
Good morning, guys. Happy Thursday. It is December 28th. I've been here at my desk pretty much all morning. I took this week off because I was pretty sick. Came down with a cold or something Christmas night, and then I'm just now starting to feel better, so I took the week off. But we're going to the zoo today and just gonna go spend time with family, and yeah, so I'll bring you guys along with us today. So yeah.
Just staring at us. I see.
Well, my binoculars.
You got your binoculars?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. I'm okay. I see you, Peanut. Look.
She do see me. Oh, she does. She's young.
Oh. See you?
Yeah, she does. That's another snake. Oh, she do that.
Oh my gosh.
That's a big one in the hole.
Go for a tortoise. That's not what
can you
those
see him?
Are.
Look over there. Look this way. This way. That way.
Bird. You see him? Big tall birds?
Oh yeah. I do see them.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna come to the lion. Look at me. He's gonna sit
right here. Guess what, Mommy? He's
right here.
He's
awake.
He's a big boy. Yeah, he's a big boy.
You want to see him?
Uh-oh, there he comes.
Oh, my gosh. You're gonna come say hi. He's a happy angel. Do you see him?
She's
going to
eat
me. No,
he's not going to eat you. He's not going to eat you. I wouldn't let him eat you. I'd make him eat grub for you.
Think over how close that it, he is.
That was an
accident.
There he is.
Wow.
Oh, he went down it.
Went that way, huh?
Look down here.
Look at you, fiddle.
Ashlyn says he, Ashlyn. Emily says he's not a Kit Kat, he's a jaguar.
Yes, he is a jaguar.
Why?
Oh,
climbing those ropes and all of a sudden you grab a snake?
Nope.
Boy, you'd sit your pants right then and there.
There's
an Annie right there too.
He is right there.
Oh, he's. Why does he
move
like that?
Oh. You see the monkeys?
Yeah.
Oh. Mommy, it's that bad boy eats a day.
Bye.
Ciao. Ciao, baby. Ciao.
That's so funny. Why did I think they were like hamsters on it?
Is it a chamber?
There it comes.
He just fell in
the
air.
Yeah, he's floating on the back. I love otters.
Oh, here it comes. It's going to dive in.
Woo! It's all good.
Oh, sorry, Britt.
Hey,
Britt. This is so cool.
It was huge.
It is cool.
Wow.
Look at all that growth.
That would be cool.
That would be cool too.
Look at that big fish that we
have. Yeah, that's what I saw from down there. That's a whale.
Oh my gosh.
A whale or a panda? I think the whale.
That
follows
them?
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Look at the baby one.
Oh, look at the jellyfish.
Oh, that's cool.
Ma'am, we're getting this for free.
Nope.
They got us with the listen, they got us with the tickets and the merchandise.
Okay, that's
okay. Go, baby. Go, baby. Come on, baby. That's where they had that Halloween thing in October.
Yeah. That's a neat jellyfish. That's a jellyfish.
Jellyfish?
Yeah.
I think they're shells of
Hi, otters! Hi, otters!
Look at all of them!
That's a family! Aww, they're all traveling together.
Coming, not going, all going away. Emily,
hurry! There's the otters, hurry! Where's she at?
That one's trying, oh!
She's gonna miss them.
Peanut, here's the otters! Hurry, hurry!
And then there's the pig.
Here it comes.
Look at the tiger.
I see the tiger.
I heard it.
Yes, it's a real one. It's moving.
Oh, there he is, Alexis.
Can you see him? We'll go see if we see some more. Sit down, let's see if we'll go see if we can see some more. Let's go see if there's more.
She's done.
She in?
Yep, she's in. Here, let's see if we can see from the other side.
What's your foot turning in those?
Happy Friday. It is December 29th. I've been at my desk all day just trying to get some stuff done before the end of the year. And I've been cleaning a little bit, got some of our sheets in the washer. And then now I'm working on my planner. Gonna do my weekly planner for the new year. So, yeah. Nothing else is really going on besides that. I have Saw X paused right now, which I'm very excited to watch again after getting it for Christmas. So, yep, anyways. Yeah.
I'm not okay without you. I die each day without you. My body aches without you around, around, around. I must have been a wild one, honey, I know. With every other guy, I should have said no. I really could have used your loving before, but I'm glad I have you now.
Happy Sunday. It's December 31st. Happy New Year's Eve. I'm sitting here on the couch getting ready to work on some stuff for YouTube for next year. I'm getting ready to work on the intros. And I already did my uploading schedule for next year, which will gradually get larger as the year goes on. So yeah, I just want to say hi, and I'm going to bring you guys along with us today for the festivities. And yeah.